clearly, I think software development is one area where we believe that generative AI will bring down the cost of, you know, bring down the time it takes to build software. And we are beginning to see that ourselves. We use Gen AI techniques to write code ourselves.
Thank you.